So this is what we did in our level one.
Lots of
so
sugar, push it.
A basic triple, then we send down. Triple, then our sugar push, compression, cross, then compression. Then we did an outside turn, hip, hand, throw, and catch, and change the hand.
Change the hand.
Going from goofy to regular. Then we did an inside turn, hand, hooray, and catch, and sugar push. And then in our level 1.5, in our improvers class, we did similar stuff, but then we added in some footwork stuff. Ooh, triple, rock step, triple, and so we can do them independently. And then a lead variation.
And it follows,
and then we included our arches from the other week.
Woohoo!
Ooh, wow. Triple. Change that goofy hand to regular. And then the other thing we did, we kind of did this boom, boom, and out, and rock step. Triple. Is that all we did?
Yeah, should we do one more?
Oh, okay, it's fine. Rock step. Triple, and rock step. Okay, thanks very much.